But you know, it sucks what's going on. I mean, I don't know what else I could possibly say. It's not a happy place. You know, this is home. We should feel safe. The police are the ones that are supposed to protect us, and you know, that's the last thing we should be doing is turn it on them. We all found out after the game. You know, obviously, nobody's in here like really checking into what's going on. You know, we got to focus on the game. Obviously, this is a big deal. You know, this affects everybody, not just the players, the people that were in attendance. It's everybody. Like I said, this is tough times, and you know, we got to come together as one.